Grandpa's in the paper. War hero Philip Schuyler in danger of losing Senate seat to young upstart Aaron Burr. Grandpa might lose his seat in the Senate.
I thought he was unopposed.
Not according to the paper, he isn't.
Go make sure the door is closed.
Further down, see Schuyler has a challenger from New York.
New York
for Senator Burr.
I gotta find Alexander.
Let him know we're on his side.
No. He'll consider this a personal slander. I've got to stop a homicide.
Oh.
Look around, we should look around. Let's go and find your father down in New York.
New York.
Burr, since when are you a Democratic Republican?
Since being one put me on the up and up again.
No one knows who you are or what you do.
They don't need to know me. They don't like you.
Excuse me?
Old Wall Street thinks you're great. You'll always be adored by the things you create. But upstate, you're the rascal who trades away the capital.
Wait.
The asshole who taxes the alcohol.
I've always considered you a friend.
I don't see why that has to end. A Senate seat was up for grabs and I took it. It's not my fault. People think you're crooked.
You're gonna make a fool of me through my father-in-law?
Well, there's the kid who almost shot Charles Lee in the jaw. My God, your pride will be the death of us all. Beware, it goeth before the fall.
Alexander, there you are.
Eliza.
Got your papers, Mr. Burr, good sir, it's been so long. How are the Theodosians?
As a matter of fact, my wife has taken ill.
I'm not surprised, what with the chill. You'll send her our regards.
I will.
And how's your daughter?
She's my pride and joy, fluent in French and Latin.
So am I.
She's the same age as your boy.
Yeah, one day he'll run Manhattan.
We must be going, Burr, but send your girl.
Nice to meet your son.
We're not done, Mr. Burr, sir.
If I were you, I'd stick with her, sir.